but to an outer table where 18-year-old Viktor Blom from Sweden has already raised it to 3,000 with King Deuce of Diamonds. Blom, very aggressive. She made a lot of chips. He started day two with over 160,000. Ace 7 off for Ian Munns, an amateur from England. He's on the button. And a re-raise from the button to 9,000.
King Deuce against Ace 7. It's kamikaze poker line. You don't need a hand. All you need is the will to put your chips in the middle.
A re-raise now back to Blom. And he'll make the call for 6,000 more.
Oh, he wasn't going anywhere.
Munns ace gives him the advantage at the moment. The flop is ace. Trippy Munns hits the jackpot with trip. Blom comes up empty in check. Munns, that's 9,000.
I thought Munns might check there and then hope that Blom...
No matter how many nights that you lie,
no, wide awake to the sound of the pulsing ring.
Where did you go? Where did you go?
I'm not sure he's gonna make it. Where did you go?
Not with plays like that. And now Munns with a re-raise of his own to 116,000. Munns rebuffed Blom twice.
Tell me, would you kill to save for life?
Blom would squat.
Tell me, would you kill to prove you're right?
Blom squat.
Crash, crash, fire. Let it all burn. This
He does go.
No matter how many lives I live, I will never regret it.
Trouble. Well, I wouldn't even have turned over the
kingdom. There's a fire inside of the started a riot. About to explode in flames. Where's your guy? Where's your guy? Where's your guy?
We'll be right back.